Hello guys. What we have today is this, it's, let me see the model, so it's TP300L. So the issue with this is that apparently customer wrote the power jack. So when we attach the power to it, you can see that it loses connection. And when we wiggle it a bit, okay, this light comes back and it charges the battery. And of course, when we move the cable a bit, it goes completely off and it won't charge it after that. Seems like it was dropped on its power jack, as we can see it's a bit loose and wiggly. So what we need to do is we need to strip it down and change the power connector on this model. Power connector looks like this. I'll show you one. It's a tiny connector, tiny power connector, which needs to be soldered on the face of the old one. So we will unsolder the old one and we will replace it with this one. So let's get to work. Also, we can see that it's pretty dusty inside. Usually, this amount of dust becomes a bit dangerous for this laptop, as it's a really slim model. It cannot push out heat generated by the processor. So, between the fan and radiator itself, it creates a pretty thick layer of dust and mix with other kind of rubbish, and this layer won't allow heat to escape from the laptop. Basically, it just gets stuck in, and it may cause heavy damage on a hard drive, which is pretty close to the cooling system or CPU or other components. So power jack is located in this corner of the motherboard. So we need to disconnect everything, take out the motherboard and unsolder the power jack. You can see how it's completely dried, the thermal paste, especially on top of the CPU. When it's dry like this, heat cannot get transferred from the processor to the radiator and blown out of the system. So Okay, so we have to clean this one and apply new thermal paste. This is the motherboard, it's with an integrated memory, nothing can be upgraded too much. Here it is, a power socket, which is the same as the one which we got, so we will just replace it. Let's move this one away. Alright. Okay, let's down to business. Until my soldering mat arrives, I'm using this carton board just to protect my new workbench. And when it arrives, then obviously I have a solder straight on it. So, what we do now here is we need to take out the solder and take out the jack. Okay guys, so jack is removed and it's cleaned. So this is the new jack which will fit in. So how tiny it is. Let's fit in the same direction. Right, so let's get some alcohol and clean it. Next step will be to clean the radiator, which we can see it's really dusty. Okay, so this one is sold out, and we service the fan, see, clean. Now we will change the thermal compound. a screw. Charging port is fixed. See if I don't have to wiggle it or move it. It's solid. So here it is, folks. So we're ready, we can shut the shit down. So here it is, guys. Asus with a power jack repair, and we can see it's charging after broken power jack repair. You can see this power jack was broken, so we replaced it and it's ready to go. So if you have any issues, please give us a call and we can come collect and sort out your laptop and bring it back to you in no time. Thank you very much, guys, for watching.